Bob was that beacon of light for us. We needed to get justification for Dad to clear his name, but we also needed to make sure that our community was safe, and Bob helped us through that.
Dad did not cause that accident. That's what was primarily our objective in that whole case,
yes.
To prove that Dad was not the guilty party.
He's such a good driver. I mean, nobody worried, you know, riding with him. I was shocked.
I'll forever be grateful for Robert and his team.